How's it going, everybody? Elephant Ninja here, and today we are going to be playing one of the longest requested teams in a while, the Circle of Shadows team. And we're gonna do it with one of the card pack teams, of course, that I've got that are complete. I can't do the Revenant one because I'm missing both Jax and Sub-Zero's Revenants. I've only got the Kalau Revenant. Alright, so versus Shirai Ryu Takeda, Inferno Scorpion, and Hanzo Hasashi Scorpion. Now, there's only one character I have that has gear in this, which is Circle of Shadow Quan Chi, and that is his Bound Demon, basically. But yeah, I have a feeling we could definitely clear these matches. Like, who needs, like, a lot of gear to clear some of these matches? Some of these are pretty easy. Oh, man. Yeah, this is going to be, pretty easy. Since it's just basically, gold, basic and challenge gold characters. Let's go ahead and do this. Alright. Oh, let's go! Okay. Anarchy? That's not even how you spell Anarchy! It's spelled, wow, it's spelled with a CH before the Y instead of a K. Oh my gosh, man! Shirai Ryu Takeda, you need to stop doing that. Oh my gosh. I mean, yeah, he is giving me power, so I guess he probably shouldn't stop doing that. But at the same time, he shouldn't, because he's really negating a bit of my damage. Or, not a bit of my damage, a bit of my health. That's what I mean, guys. That's exactly what I mean. Can I do X-Ray Scorpion, at least? Bro, you are so annoying. I literally had X-Ray ready, and you decided to kill me. I hate you. Hanzo Hasashi, you're the freaking worst. How dare you, Hanzo? Fear resisted? What the frick? There's no possible way to resist fear. I mean, not without, Circle of Shadow Katana normally. Holy crap, we are getting wrecked. This is not good. No! Oh, jeez. This is bad. No. Can I freaking... Bro, let me move, man! Can I tag out? Oh my gosh, why did that have to be so frustrating? Oh! I'm so done with that match. Yeah, how unfortunate that Liu Kang died when he had X-Ray, and that match was really, really difficult straight off the bat this video. Like, really? Really? Oh, okay, next match versus, wow, Elite Four, level 28, Silver Scorpion, wow, Elite Zero, level 21, Black Dragon Kano, and Elite 5, level 50, Dark Raiden. So, of course, the penultimate threat here is Dark Raiden. Oh, man, this is gonna be tough. So, I gotta remember not to use Power Drain or anything fire-related on Dark Raiden, because he's just gonna gain power from all of that and just simply destroy me. Which would not be good. That would be, like, the reverse of what I actually want. Oh, man. The absolute reverse of what I actually want. Alright, let's do this, man. Drain gives power. Let's just do this, man. Oh my gosh, this feudal Japan music in the background. How did I never notice it in some of these videos? Okay. Going against Crike, or is it Crikey? I have no idea. Oh no, Dark Raiden! Oh no, I used Special 2. Why did I do that? Now he's gonna be... Holy crap. Yes! We stole their Kano! Nice! And they killed our Kano! Nice! Just what I probably didn't want. Oh my gosh. Can I freaking move school? Man, I hate how the stuns delay your movement, bro. It's so annoying. Here we go. Block! Oh my. Yes, block breaker! Yeah! I don't even need gear to have a block breaker. Let's go. Oh man. Circular Shadow Quan Chi, aka Tournament Quan Chi. He's one of the best characters, honestly. Due to his, like, ability as a diamond to have unblockable attacks. Like, oh my goodness, man. Without even needing equipment. I mean, wow. That's just crazy. And I know Sun God Kodo Khan had it too, but it was basically a glitch. So, yeah. He's back to having none of his attacks even being unblockable anymore. Circulip, Shadow Quan Chi, and Covert Ops Cassie, though, they mean for their attacks to be unblockable because of their passives. Alright, versus Silver Kenshi, Warlock Quan Chi, and Grandmaster Sub-Zero. Man, this is gonna be tough. Oh, man, if I had, like, Strike Force Johnny Cage on this, this team would be beat already. Let's be honest. Because basically, we deal with two resurrections on this whole fight. The resurrection from a Quan Chi teammate, and also the resurrection from Sub-Zero's Ice Decoy. Double resurrection, that would definitely be a good fuel for, Strike Force Johnny's power, basically. Oh, shut up, battery. I'm in the middle of recording a freaking video, bro. Shut up, battery. I think I'll turn this down, actually. Yeah. So annoying that low battery had to ruin a moment like this. I've actually been waiting all day just to record this. Thankfully, at 5 PM Virginia time, this game is finally, like, maintenanced out. But, it did take a while for me to get this game fully updated because I had to delete some files. What? How did I... Bro! Okay, what? What? Wow, I just got cheated, man. I just got cheated out of a freaking X-ray. The X-ray cheated me, bro! There's no freaking way, man. Yes, check out Kenshi. Oh, Quan Chi versus Quan Chi. Let's do this, man. Yeah. Get buddy, boy! Alright, he's gone. Oh, yes! Reflect damage. Oh, man, we got one skull left. We gotta be careful. I remember one thing we gotta do. Power drain him. Let's go! Oh man, let's do this. Fear resisted? What the frick? Oh man, that is so dumb. Man, only Dark Empress Katana can normally have a resistance to fear along with their Circle of Shadow teammates. How are all of these other people having resistances to fear? That doesn't make any sense, bro! Unless they have, like, 50% resistance to debuffs or something. Or I'm just being stupid. Okay. 30,000 X-ray damage. Great job, Liu Kang. Oh, man. Dark Emperor Liu Kang. Oh, man. Wow, that's crazy. One of the best store characters? Before he became a diamond. Oh man. Whoa, going against almost fully maxed out silver team. Oh no. I have a feeling we might die from this. This is not gonna be easy. Especially because of how well the synergies are. Like, all of them are spec-ups. And Cassie Cage also has more health because she's teamed up with Johnny. Ugh. That is going to be a pain in the butt. A silver health spec-ups team. Oh, no. Oh, man. They're going to have so much health. Boy, that was a lot of lethal, bro. That was a lot of lethal. A whole lot of lethal. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, dude. Okay, Delacrit. Okay, that's what this username is. Delacrit. Okay. What? In the middle of my combo? Okay, that's bullcrap. Man, NetherRealm definitely needs to fix their AI. They need to nerf stuff like this. Power drain resisted? Okay, wow, that's bullcrap too. Honestly. Power resisted? What? Please don't say fire resisted. Because that would suck, man. If I die to a silver team, that's going to be so embarrassing, man. Oh, God. Will you please stop blocking? And please freaking die? Oh, my gosh. Let's go. You're the last one left, Cassie! Let's go! Let's go, man. Whew. Circle of Shadow Team is tough, man. Holy crap. Alright, the last battle. And this is a test of endurance. Versus Classic Scorpion. Sector Tyborg and Feral Ermac. Oh man, dude. I don't know what to do anymore. But I know in all honesty, I've got to take Feral Ermac out first. Or basically everybody's just going to have like the stacking critical hit chance and of course the extra hit points that will act as defense. That would not be good. Yeah, that is going to be tough. And he does that upon opponent knockout or teammate knockout, as I just mentioned in the last video. How? What? Oh, we reflected that. Let's go, man. We reflected that unblockable damage. Holy crap. Okay, that was awesome, dude. Goodbye, Scorpion. Get out of here, boy. No, Liu Kang! I need you, Liu Kang! Oh my gosh, I need you, Liu Kang. Come on. Why do you keep resisting fear, man? You can't resist fear. Okay, at least he got power drained. That's a good thing. These people keep resisting fear, though. I guess it's just because they're blocking. Which is partially understandable. Let's go! Goodbye, Sector! I have a feeling this dude's gonna survive. Yeah, he did just survive. Oh, and he did get affected by fear, but he couldn't tag out because he's the last one left. Alright, let's finish this with Gang X-Ray! Get your face broke! Get your freaking neck broke. Get your ribs broke. Oh, let's go. I love using Circle of Shadow Team. Oh, man. Excellent. Oh, man. Circle of Shadow Team is amazing, bro. Man. This is just insane, you guys. Oh, man. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!